that came here for this show. Just wanted to say thank you everyone for having us here in Sydney. It's really good to be here. Thank you everyone. Thank you. Thank you. But this one, the next one, is called Rapidy. Rapidy. It's about the song that I wrote. It's about a matter of being sensible. It's about something that we have different back at home. We got so much trouble in that home, that's why. But the song that I wrote is about violence. It's called Rapidy. But it's my language. Thank you. Anyway. Yeah.
Thank you.
Brisbane. Right, mate. I've stayed there for maybe like 2 weeks. And I stayed there with that killer over here and his dead over there. And I stayed there for some time. And I went for a smoke outside, Brenda. And I had a smoke there for a couple of minutes. And I saw the sunset. The colors of the sunset being changed to the red. And then I reckon I might do something for this sunset. Gonna do something here. So, then I went inside to the studio. And I spoke to this guy. And he said to me, "Oh, what? Boa, what song do you wanna talk about?" And I said, "Well, get me out of the city."
Getting lost in the city. The colors are changing.
one is called Lopa. It talks about the life about Yolmo, Aboriginal life, and also it talks about the community that we have. Yeah. So it's a special song. I think you might like it. It's a rough one too. But anyway, yeah, it's about nothing. It's about growth. But it's a good song, Todd.
Thank you. Yeah.